this earlier version of the Angelique has the very nice fancy crankcase around the crank, which I think looks rather nice.